This is no show against Team Exotics. They scheduled two matches for the same time, and they were unable to make it to our game. They sent us a cancellation, but we didn't cancel. This is him messaging me, saying to cancel, and that they wouldn't make it in time. And he got offline right after they finished their game. We said we'd wait for him, but he got offline 2 minutes ago. It's 7:56. Or 8:56. And that's 28 minutes after the game was supposed to start, so they no-showed Forfeit.